That's Waldo, and this is Waldo's Warriors.
Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel, and you know, I did not get my reaction, but I just got 5,000 subscribers with the help of your support, guys. So actually, I went to bed, it was like at 4,990, and then I woke up and it was like
5,020, so
it was like in the middle of the night. But I really appreciate you guys, and today we have an amazing video planned for you guys. Me and Crosby and some other guys in the room are gonna have our first practice of this year of Waldo's Warriors. So what Waldo's Warriors is, it's a freestyle in Greco, precise, it's the best freestyle in Greco training academy in the United States of America. You know, we're better than the world. So pretty much we have this dummy, this throwing dummy, his name's Waldo, and my grandpa got it for me and kind of like for training and stuff when I first joined freestyle in Greco, and I've been using it ever since. And so we just have really fun with that, and you know, it's just gonna be an awesome video.
Guys, we have a special guest today. We're very excited to have him in the room today.
He's a reigning world champ.
Guess who it is?
Mr.
Waldo!
Welcome to Waldo's Warriors, guys. You got green, purple, brown, white, gone almost every night. That one at the crib when you get home, she gon' get you right. You don't play games and they know what's up. If it ever go bad, you gon' pop your trunk. Hey, you send up with that Keisha, them boys better dub when they see you. You got plenty guns, you eager. You gon' fire off with that Nina. It's get dope. It's hot in here, boys. You feel like
that's real life?
Oh no, get all the girls that you want. That ain't gonna make you a man. Waste all the time that you want.
You wasted your time.
You ain't gonna get it again. Lie to yourself and keep thinking you winning. You know in your heart that this ain't really living. Hey, I'm your brother. I want so much more for you. You can be more if you listen to slow down. Slow down.
Power. Try to get down. If they get they hang, hang, you gon' tell them get they down. Party, party, party. Night to the sun, a hustle, hustle all day, no price to you come.
You better slow. You better slow. Might as well get right to the point, right? Look, you ain't really about that life. You ain't never been in no trap. You ain't never bust no strap. Bag no loud. You ain't never sold no crack. See, the only thing you poppin' is a pill. Homie, chill. Teardrop on your cheek, but we know that ain't real. Who you kill? Talk so hard, my dude, but we know it ain't true.
But we know it ain't true. I know.
Right now, we're kind of doing like sessions. Like, we got Greco sparring, freestyle sparring, and then Waldo sparring. Right now, I'm gonna do some Adam sparring. But yeah.
Too many thoughts on my mind, I can't sleep at night, so I just keep writing. I don't need no help, I don't need opinions, so don't waste my time then. I just been living online, my city don't show me no love and that's fine. Fuck local radio stations, I got more plays than all of these rappers combined. I'm going again, I've been going in, I'm fed up with so many things. I gotta just let it all out, I'm talking about the shit they've been talking about. Telling me I should do this, telling me I should do that. Telling me things about rap. Talking the truth and that stab in my back, that will knock me off track. No, no, too many things have been building, been hard to deal with, I just been drinking. Remember my moves in the past, I'm wondering what was I thinking. Lately I'm living in fear, wondering what if the end is so near. All of this shit going on, the shootings are strong. One shot to the head and I'm gone. I'm losing control but I can't let it go, cause I'm trying to get more. And I've been in the moment, I've been in the zone. And I'm moving alone, I don't pick up the phone when my family call. I've been doing it wrong and I don't know what's happening. Trying to get what I just been imagining. Getting close and I just been examining all of the fake shit the game has been packaging.
I've been keeping real, I've been doing what I feel. I've been out here trying to kill every beat, I know.
Where most of the people are so close-minded. They go into school and they work in a job, but they don't even like it. I won't be put in a box. Nobody telling me what I should rock. Nobody telling me what I should drop. Cause I do what I want and just know I don't stop. Recording till 4 in the morning, they snoring. I'm pouring my soul into every story. I'm writing, producing, I mix it, I master. I'm building my craft and I'm not looking back. I've been going doing things I wanna do.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're back at it with Waldo's Warriors, session number 2.
The world on drugs. $1,000 place.
So guys, doing some freestyle in Greco here.
Just destroying Crosby is normal.
Subscribe to Crosby Slushers.
Shorty like a $1,000 plate, fine china. Tell her that she beautiful every day. I remind her, I jump in a pussy like a lake.
Alright guys, so we're doing up and down the river. So it's like kind of like King of the Hill. And you know, let's just get right into it.
Good luck. For two world titles.
Alright, let's go.
Dive on last man was a pussy had a vagina.
Go.
I get lost in her eyes like dust from the sky. It's her body or nobody, I refuse to compromise. So if she leaves, I'ma kill it all.
We got two cries.
Did I say that out loud? Oh. I'm so crazy about mine. Going in circles, are you picking up and moving things inside my brain? I know I don't have to argue about everything, but we don't have the same soul. But I'm so charged till we got a bigger bang. You tell me that you love me, baby, say it again. Repeat it over and over until it's in my brain. Picked up the drugs, so I let my brain go. With a fried choice too, but I'm selfish about my perks, oh. Shorty like a $1,000 plate, fine china. Tell her that she beautiful every day. I remind her, I jump in a pussy like a lake. I'm a diver.
Video sponsored by Waldo.
My last man was a pussy, had a vagina. I get lost in her eyes like dust from the sky.
Wow.
It's her body or nobody, I refuse to compromise. So if she leaves, I'ma kill her, oh, she'll die.
Gentlemen, quick break in the action. Welcome back to the comment contest. And I'm sorry, guys, I forgot about it the past two videos, but we're bringing it back. And the first comment contest we got was Nathan57. You know, he said, what happened to the comment contest? I mean, my dude missed it. But, you know, I forgot, and I told him the next vid. Here it is. Comment contest winner. Winner number two. We got Akeem F, I believe you say it. I bet Cayden $100 he won't pick this comment. I said, bet. And he said, we'll see. So this was a week ago. All right, you know, I mean, let's wait for that 100. All right, anyways, guys, comment contest winner number three, we got the legendary Matt Bianchi, and he says, yes, I'm clickbait in this. He was the guy that was doing the backflip in on my last, the state tournament video, and he actually won state this year, if you guys saw that video. So he's a two-timer, and then his brother, Joey Bianchi, also won as well. If you guys would like to win the next comment contest, all you have to do is comment something, you know, something funny, you know, something like crazy or something. I don't know, and you might win. All right, thanks.
That's Waldo, and this is Waldo's Warriors.